So today I'm talking about a game called Rising Hell. The prologue demo is on Steam at the moment, and this seems to be a roguelike platformer. Very loose on the platformer. There are platforms, but you travel always up, so it doesn't really have the scrolling aspect of a platformer, I guess. You get to choose from a variety of different powers at the beginning of the game. I didn't go through all of them. Most of them seem like they wouldn't have a big impact within the demo itself, so it seems slightly pointless. There's a point system, blood points I believe they're called. You get to play as Arok in the demo. There are multiple characters, but this one is the only one available in the demo. He seems to have a claw-like weapon. You can get a couple of other weapons I found from defeating certain types of enemies. But essentially, it's kind of like a ever-moving upwards, and I think it's supposed to be as fast as you can, because you can sort of chain, jump, grab enemies. I have to say though, the jumping is the worst aspect of this game. In my second playthrough, which is in this video, I do a lot more of the chaining combo grab attacks. A bit like some other platformer roguelikes, you can sort of hang within the air and keep attacking until, you know, either the opponent's dead or you have to move, and then you can sort of dash out of place. And the blood point system, which you can see at the top middle, is gained by killing enemies, and you can spend them at the end of the level on a attribute. Not really a power, it's more like a thing that does a thing. For instance, if you're below a certain amount of health, you do more damage, or something like that. It's not really a power as such. Again, within the demo, they don't seem to... you're not going to notice those. Not really. They seem to be like this. They seem to be long game things that maybe you'll find multiples of them, and they'll stack bonus wise. Also, there's nowhere near enough blood points because the enemies are fixed, so you can't farm an enemy, which is fine, but it also means that, you know, you're not going to get 250 blood points within a certain span, so you're never going to see that particular one in this demo. I assume the levels get longer, who knows. There's some branching aspects to the level, which you'll see in this demo, where you get to choose to go different places. Also, there seems to be a warp, which took me out of the level I was in currently, and then I went through a series of another couple of warps in that, and that seemed to change the outcome of the level. Well, not the outcome, actually. The outcome was the same, but like the Vault of Avarice, was one of them, and when I went through it, it seemed to walk me to a completely different location, not on this map. But as my second playthrough shows, where I didn't go through these vaults of Avarice or whatever they're called, I still ended up at the same boss in the same place. So I don't know what real impact it has. I thought it was going to walk me to a small area and then I was going to walk back, but it didn't seem to do that either. It looked wholly unfamiliar as the place I left when I walked through the second one. Anyway, it's interesting. It's a bit arcadey, which is fine, which is good in a lot of respects. I like the graphics. It's a bit throwaway though. I couldn't see myself playing this over and over again, although it has that mechanic where it's roguelike, so it's supposed to lend itself to that kind of longevity where, you know, you'd find a different build or do a different thing on purpose in order to do that. I just didn't find myself that interested to do so with this game. And as I said, due to the way the levels are made, the jumping is the worst aspect of this game, and you are constantly jumping. So it's kind of landed a bit flat for me in that respect. It was fun. I played the demo for about 40 minutes, two runs, as well as a bit of messing around. And yeah, wouldn't necessarily go back for more personally, but it's had its own style, and the music was great for the most part. Enjoy the demo, and please comment, like, and if you have the inkling to see more, subscribe. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.
rising hell.